Hi and hello friends. How to delete account on Placey social video guide app. For more info, subscribe now. Okay, Placey app does not provide any delete account option. And if you log in using Gmail ID or Facebook ID to this app, click to remove this app from your Facebook app or Gmail. Open the description box, get the video links. Now click on Placey app. Now click on profile in left side. Then click on edit profile option. Then click to edit your profile picture. Now click to remove your original profile photo, then click to upload or take a photo to remove your original profile picture, then click to save. Then this app does not provide any delete account option. So only one option provided by this app, logout option. Now click on right side three dots, then click on settings. Now click on logout option. Click on that. Do you want to log out of? You will not able to retrieve this account without any custom username and password. Yes, click to log out or keep me login. Click on yes, log out. Then your account does not delete permanently, but your account information will be deleted by you and profile picture also. So don't worry. For more info, subscribe now.